compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Process approach, whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify interest. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process whereby interest is credited to an existing principal amount as well as to interest already paid, compounding thus can be construed as interest on interest, the effect of which is to magnify returns to interest over time, the so-called miracle of compounding. Compounding is the process.